By 6 a.m. today, business community had already started pouring in the city to go on with their daily duties. Street vendors too displayed their merchandise on the streets, ready to make sales. However, KCCA and police wouldn't let the street vendors operate in peace. Operations were intensified, goods confiscated, and some street vendors arrested. Kampala City Traders Association leadership supported the move by KCCA to clear the streets, saying that this will greatly help to decongest the streets, especially at this time of the year when everyone feels insecure due to the terrorism acts in the country.
We appeal to KCCA and police to make sure we clear street vending. Let KCCA implement trade order without impunity, because we have engaged them several times after discovering some of the operatives get corrupted and they are compromised by the vendors. Given the fact that street vending is creating a very risky situation in the capital city of Uganda.
A walk downtown Kampala, business operations went on normally, though some traders were reluctant to follow security measures. Some arcades did not have any security personnel to check those accessing the facilities. The chairperson for the Kampala City Traders Association, Thaddeus Nagenda, ordered that traders and owners of their kids who fail to comply with security measures be arrested.
The landlords who have tried to restrict access to their buildings by deploying security personnel. Furthermore, we call upon the landlords who are a bit reluctant to make sure that all the measures issued by security, they are effectively implemented. We call upon security where the landlords and the managers are reluctant. Let those who have failed to be arrested.
However, some arcades opposite the Central Police Station, where one of the bomb blasts took place yesterday, remained closed today with the whole place sealed off as police intensifies investigations. Okay. Story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.